Hey everyone, welcome to Palilula.info. Today we are testing something special, the Sapphire NITRO Plus B850A Wi-Fi 7. Yes, you heard that right, Sapphire is making motherboards again. The company best known for its top-tier AMD graphics cards has decided to step back into the motherboard games, and they did it in style. Inside the box, we get two SATA cables, a Wi-Fi 7 antenna with a magnetic base, and a detailed manual. The design immediately grabs your attention. Sapphire stays true to its Nitro Plus identity. Sleek black and gray tones, massive aluminum heatsinks, and reinforced PC slots. The build quality is excellent. Everything feels sturdy, solid, and modern. This board uses the AMD B850 chipset and AM5 socket, supports Ryzen 7000, 8000 and 9000 series CPUs, and comes in the ATX format. Power delivery is handled by a 12 plus 2 plus 1 phase VRM with 55 amps per phase. Large heatsinks covers the VRM chipset and M.2 slots with quality thermal pads underneath. In real use, the cooling is quiet and efficient. When it comes to connectivity, Sapphire did a solid job. On the rear panel, we have one USB-C 3.2 Gen 2, three USB-A 3.2 Gen 2, four USB 2.0 ports, plus HDMI and display port, 2.5 GB LAN, Wi-Fi 7, Bluetooth 5.3 and 7.1 channel audio, powered by the Realtek ALC897 chip. There are three M.2 slots, one PCIe 5.0 and two PCIe 4.0. Installing SSD is super easy with two less plastic clips. Each slot comes with an aluminum heatsink, with the thickest one reserved for the Gen 5 SSD. The Gen 5 slot sits right below the GPU, which can raise SSD temps. As for PCIe slots, there's one X16 Gen 5 and two Gen 4 slots, all metal reinforced. Keep in mind, though, the main slot sits close to the CPU socket, which could be tricky with large air coolers. The board comes with four DDR5 slots, supporting to 256 GB RAM, which speeds up to 8000 MHz OC. Both AMD Expo and Intel XMP profiles are supported, making memory overclocking simple and safe. In real-world use, the Nitro Plus B850A Wi-Fi 7 shows excellent stability, low temps, and a very responsive BIOS. It's a perfect choice for users who want a fast, reliable, and stylish motherboard without excessive RGB lighting. From everything we've seen, this could easily be one of the most interesting AM5 motherboards in the mid to high-end range. The Nitro Plus B850A Wi-Fi 7 delivers an impressive balance of design, performance, and functionality. If you want a motherboard that looks great, runs stable, and features a modern BIOS, this is one to watch. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, hit like, subscribe, and follow Palilula.info for more reviews and hardware tests. See you soon!